school routine.
She is like barely woke right now, but she wanted to do her school routine. So, what do you do?
I would brush my teeth.
Okay, get the brushing.
Gotta use the bathroom.
Okay, well, tell me you'll be back.
I'll be back, you guys. Okay, you guys, now I'm gonna brush my teeth.
It wasn't any more of the other toothpaste, so you had to use that backup toothpaste. Never mind the off-brand. As long as she's brushing her teeth, that's all that matters right now. We have to get some more of the other kind.
My hands are just too sleepy. Won't come out. Can you put this in there for me?
Yeah, put
it. Okay, you guys. Now I'm going to brush my teeth. So you got? No, we gotta brush it now. Here you go.
Show them how you brush your teeth, up and down, and then back at the bottom. We gotta go back to that place we went to the other day where me and you went. When we had the sit down and we went to the back, and them little kids, we went to the back, them girls. We gotta go back there. You gotta rinse your face. Rinse your mouth and wash your face.
To go get my clothes. I want to start a good to call you and go get it. Mom, what clothes am I going to wear?
Your clothes is on your bed.
Let's go. Okay, you guys, I have to change, so I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, I'm back. Now it's time to get my hair done.
Okay, guys, now my mom is going to start on my hair.
Low battery.
This is the this is the gel, styling gel that I use in their hair. I love it. It's Cantu Shea Butter Maximum Hold. It doesn't leave all the flakes and all that stuff in my hair. But today I'm just gonna brush it up. Quick little do. You want me to put these up or you want these still down?
I want them still down. Why would you want them to pick them up?
Huh?
Why would you want to pick them up?
Well, I don't know if you wanted to.
Would you rather pick them up or keep them down?
That's up to you. So,
my mom's gonna
I also use this to detangle their hair.
You're going to use that to comb my hair?
Just to comb this part. I'm just spraying it on.
Mom's gonna put some gel on my hair.
And she wanna keep the same style, so.
I never wanna change it.
Sorry.
Hopefully my mom is gonna wash my hair.
Yeah, we're gonna do the rice treatment.
Again.
But we haven't
What about a juice treatment?
Who?
Pat?
Juice.
Thank
you. You put that in your hair if you want.
I want to. That's gonna turn my hair red. Oh, never mind. Don't do that. Do not do that at home. Don't. Don't mind my brother watching TV. His favorite channel is YouTube. I mean, that's his favorite thing to watch, YouTube. How do you make comment?
Oh, have to use this type of comb with their hair because
nappy.
It's so thick.
And nappy. Well, my hair ain't thick no more. What you mean? My hair
thick,
okay.
Still thick.
Yeah, cause I let you comb it. Sometimes. I don't like it when you comb it when you wash it. It hurts.
I'm just gonna do your little baby hairs.
Oh, I got baby's hairs like you.
Yeah.
I do.
I gotta get to the other side.
I'm gonna tell my friend my YouTube channel.
Put her off.
Okay, I'm gonna put the charger on.
Hold this.
I don't like holding my hair, you guys.
So how easily that comb through when I put that shea butter spray in there?
And it doesn't hurt me. Hopefully.
That's some good detangling spray. I recommend.
Wait, all the tangles came out? Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
We ain't gotta redo this because since I just redid that yesterday.
You did.
Now we're gonna do your edges. Edge brush. Need a new one, but we'll do it for now.
If you have a pink one, what happened to the pink one?
Yeah, but that's old too. You need a new one.
Yeah. My mommy likes doing my edges. Really, I don't like being all sleep.
Mama used to do my edges.
I said, okay. Now I do all that. Not at no young age, but. What are you listening to?
Champagne.
Yeah, but they saying something else.
They singing. They do that every video. Here's my edges. This is how my mommy does my edges.
I always have a difficult time with this one.
Yeah, that one's a tricky one.
Well, here are my edges. Please get your hand out the camera.
Mari, what time is it? Sorry if I poked you.
You did. Poked me right in the eye.
All right. And you're all set.
Okay, now we're done. Here's a little close-up for you guys. Okay, you guys, I'm done brushing my teeth. I'm done putting on my clothes. I'm done getting my hair done. Now I'm gonna put on my coat and everything else. Jacket.
It's actually a coat, but. Because that's tucked in.
Now it's time for my hat. Now it's time for my scarf. Okay guys, now it's time for my book bag. I actually forgot my clothes. I'm gonna put my red gloves on.
Cause you lost your pink ones. And your black ones.
I did. I got lost in the gym.
Right, you lost them then. You lost them in the gym, no matter where you lost them.
Okay guys, thanks for helping me do my morning routine. Now it's time to see. Is the bus here?
No, this door is strong. I can't see that. I have to go.
Cold day, huh?
Yeah.
So the bus isn't here yet, huh?
Yeah, probably because they're having weather service, so. It's the weather. That's what's going on.
What?
And I'm
cold. Well, until then.
We'll be back on another video.